Hi guys, JD Sports Breaks 8:15 on July 27, 2016. Donruss Optic Baseball half case number 2. We did the first half last week. We're working on the second half now. So, good luck to everybody. Got the teams over here beside me. I don't have the list up. What am I doing? Hold on. Let me get that fixed. There we go. Alright, so we just need to bump it. Right there. There they are. Alright, there are your teams on the right hand side. Get everything back up now. Alright, good luck. Box one. Here we go. Alex Rodriguez to $2.99. What's up, C-Tran? Jose Altuve, Archer, David Price. Correa, Lindor, Conforto, Harper. Peterson, Greinke, Giolito prospects. Now we just got started. Braun, Pujols, Piscotty. Red, Buster Posey. That is /99. 7/99 on that parallel. I'll go to the Giants. Stanton Marte and Seager. Syndergaard, Back to the Future, Miguel Cabrera. Posey, and for the Cincinnati Reds, Jose Peraza. Cincinnati Reds, that goes to Natalie. Jose Peraza. Rosario, Hosmer. in the back of that one. Yeah, I'm gonna add some out. Thank you all for taking care of that filler today. That was fantastic work. I do appreciate it. Might have been our biggest filler ever. 25 spot. I'm sorry, Easy. I did give you a pretty good break on the Dodgers in this, though. I mean, I did kind of screw up and sell them for $20. It's not true, Colts fan. They are super fractures in this, so you're not completely out of it. And we have a redemption. We have a redemption. Jose Peraza and Chris Sale. And it is Rated Rookie Signatures, Aqua. That is number 2/5. Raul Mondesi. Raul Mondesi. Let's see. Hold on. Wait a minute. Let me double check this checklist here. Breakchecklist.com. If it is the same as like the Corey Seager rookies, let me just make sure. I don't want to tell you one thing and be completely wrong. 16 Optic B Rated Rookies Signatures. Okay, so this is the Rated Rookies Signatures. That is, and the Aquas are, crap, I don't know what they were. Somebody got it. No. This is not like the 87 or the 84, or this is just the straight. Find it here on Cardboard Connection, just so I can make sure that I have the numbering correct. Because it's not number 2/5, I'm sorry, I jumped the gun and told you the wrong thing. It does go to the Royals, though, I will say that. So it goes to the Royals, so that will go to Chad Seatram. Rated Rookies Signatures. Signature set. Monacy. Aqua. 125 or less. So, we don't know when it's actually going to be number 2, but it'll probably be 125. Sorry about that. Not quite number 2/5, but still a hit. Nomar Mazara Gold. Number 2/10 for the Texas Rangers. Very nice. Texas Rangers going to Will Clark. 9/10. That's nice. He's a little popular right now. Kershaw, Gattis, Molina. Snyder, Oliveira. Bogarts, Hosmer, Rivera, and Kemp. Let's leave these guys for you. Bedbuster Posey. And the Aqua A-Rod. Box number two. What's up, D-Wing? How you doing? We're still looking for that second hot box, the second autograph hot box, visiting family from Ohio. Is that the only one you got in this one? Yeah, I guess so. I gotcha. Yeah, they went quick in this one. The first 16 teams or so went fast, and then it just stopped. I'm glad that the 14-team filler worked, because I was getting a little worried we weren't going to break this tonight. Don't forget, guys, certified football. Tomorrow night on eBay. I know a lot of you are watching it. I've already seen a lot of your names pop up on bids, so I do appreciate it. Hope it does halfway decent. It's got a long way to climb, though. Tyler McQuinn for the Cleveland Indians, the famous San Diego Chicken. Freddie Freeman, Greg Bird, I appreciate it, C-Tram. Trevor Story, Refractor, David Wright, it's a $1.99. And for the LA Dodgers, Trace Thompson. Trace Thompson. Yeah, just buy the link, D-Wayne. Now I'm testing something, I guess. Me and Colts fan were doing a little experiment. We noticed that the Vlad Guerrero studio autograph from this product had an auction going earlier this week that was climbing very high. We have a number to 25 studio here. Who is it? Who is it? For the New York Yankees. Red Studio, Didi Gregorius. Didi Gregorius going to the Yankees. That'll be to Shannon, I believe. Didn't Shannon end up with it? Yes. Nice hit, Shannon. Very nice. I have listed the Vlad Guerrero Jr. autograph for Colts fan. If it does well, I might start offering it as a service. If anybody wants me to list things that we hit on release night, Steven Strasburg, because it serves as two purposes. 234 out of 299. It gets you a chance to get your cards listed sooner. And you've got these releases hitting weekly, pretty much. It's tough. No, we got Trace Thompson in there. Okay. It's tough. If I can't get them out to you, like, the next day, then they can potentially lose value. But if we can get them listed the same day, it might help resell values a little bit. But it serves that purpose, and with me doing eBay breaks now, it serves a double purpose by getting people to potentially look at the items that I have for sale, which are occasionally other breaks. So, helps me, helps you. It's not certain that it's going to be something I'm going to do all the time yet, but it's we're playing with it. I'm all about anything that gets the room exposure. But there would be limitations, of course. I couldn't be listing your, 50-cent refractors. It would have to be a it would have to be a limit of, we would have to see a value of, 50 or more, probably, in order to do it. Always be I would never do auctions. I'm not about to do that. We buy it now with best offer. We'll set it high and field offers, and if I get them, I'll send them to you and we'll discuss them. If you want to accept it, you can accept it, and then we'll charge the shipping, so it'll save me money and save you money. All you got to pay me is the all of the fees involved, which are pretty nasty now on eBay, but you can get it up on release day, get a 20-30% value increase versus, the following week on some products, and that 10% eBay fee is not that bad. I'm getting good with it. I've got a program now that I'm using called the Turbo Lister. That's what I'm using to list the brakes and things like that. So I'm learning it. Once I get to where I can get them posted within just a couple minutes, I'd be okay with doing it for new releases only, of course. I mean, anything that's not time sensitive, I'm not gonna worry about it. But. We shall see. If anybody wants to give me their feedback on that too, I'll gladly listen to suggestions, complaints, or, you know, whatever. This is box number 3 out of 6 here. Sorry if I sound a little nasally, I'm still a little stuffy. Hey now, easy Chad. Easy. But I listened though. Got it for you, and it went extremely well, and I'm going to list the other half probably next week or so, but I'm going to line it in the group, so it'll be exclusively for you guys. I think it's cheap enough, we ought to be able to fill it in the group, especially since, I mean, I'm listing these on eBay, and 80% of the teams are going to the guys in the group anyway, so... Worked out really well. I was pleased with that one. So, I hope certified does really well as well. So, I don't know. That one's going to be tougher to. Power Alley David Ortiz for the Red Sox. Number to 99. 38 out of 99 for the Red Sox. Back to the Future with Max Scherzer. Schwarber Refractor. Kel Marte, here we go. Good luck. Studio Signatures. Fred Lynn for the Red Sox. Freddie Lynn for the Red Sox. That'll go to Cody. Significant signatures. I'm sorry. Did I say studio? Snipers be warned, huh? You going all in on certified? Oh! Look what we have. Look what we have. Not the Felix Hernandez, the next one. Mojo time. Should I save it? Should I make y'all wait? I think I have to. Let's see if I can do this here. Everybody's saying show, so that definitely means I gotta wait. I love it. Majority. No, I am the majority, boss. Black, Jason Kipnis. Number to 25. 24 out of 25 for the Indians. Jason Kipnis. I'll forget about it now. Noah Syndergaard on the blue. It's a 149. And I think it's a graph too. Because we only had one auto there. I think it is some ink. That could be sweet. I got a peek. Hold on. Ooh, very nice. Not an Indian then. Dude, you're not gonna let me live that one down, are you? I'm sorry. It was an oversight. I don't know how I missed that one. I can't tell you that. Question. It's a valid question. We'll get through this box and then I'll show it. Now just hang with me for 2/3 of the break and then I'll show it. Then you can leave. You gotta run. Oh. Alright, well, good luck. Oh, good. I don't have to worry about that interference anymore. Plays in a softball, men's softball league. I never could get into it. I played baseball growing up, and when I tried softball, I just couldn't do it. Of course, I did like a little local league, like a little rec league softball deal, and the pace of play just wasn't. Now, I know there's competition leagues and stuff like that out there that are worth it, but I did it coming right out of high school, and the pace was just not fast enough for me, but if I were to do it now, it'd probably work out, because I've gained a few pounds, I'm a lot slower, I'm a little older, so. Tried softball for that first summer out of high school, and then jumped in a men's baseball league the next year. Did that for 2 years, I think. I loved that. That was fun. But Then kids came. Well, kids didn't come then. They came a couple years later. But. The rest of life happened, and I just couldn't keep it up anymore. Yes, I do, actually. This is the, please be ink. Oh! Short print. Rookie of the Year short print. For the Astros, this will go to Scott H. Scott H. Yeah, I actually get to do the hit list for this one because, it was paid on time. I think this is the first break in a long time that has been paid on time. Brian Johnson for the Red Sox. Not numbered. It's just the optic autograph. Stephen Piscotty for the Cardinals, numbered to 99. The other half, though, I'm still trying to collect one. The guy's good for it. I just don't know why he's not responding to any of my messages. So, I don't know. I'm trying. Stanton. Eckhoff, Belcher, Harper. Goldschmidt. To 299. I will run it as soon as I can. To 125. Socrates Brito. For the D-backs. Socrates Brito. Is Aqua for the Diamondbacks. For the Miami Marlins, Brian Ellington. We got a little smudging on that autograph. Or it's a little streaky, not really smudging. It looks like there might be a little bit of a smudge down on the bottom there. Burrito. Miami Marlins, I'll go to Will. This is our hot box, I guess. There's three. And look at there. Studio stuck to something else. Studio autograph, Vlad Guerrero Jr. Vlad Jr. Let me get all those sleeved and top loaded before we get too out of control. No, it's not a short print auto. That's why I don't know what happened with that one. To be honest, I don't think it's going to reach that high. He doesn't sign a lot, and he has not signed much. But I don't see any of them reaching that high again. Like the 24 offer that we got yesterday was probably pretty close. We'll probably get another one of those, I'm sure. But I think that's probably a little closer to the true value, in my opinion, for something like that. Carlos Correa, Rookie of the Year. Watching a couple. Yeah, there was a couple of them that are ending later this week, right? George Lopez for the Brew Crew. That'll go to Jason. Syndergaard, Jose Abreu for the White Sox. Aqua. All right, y'all ready to see it? Gold vinyl superfractor for the Colorado Rockies, Jonathan Gray. Jonathan Gray, Colorado Rockies. That goes to Natalie M. Jonathan Charles Gray. They do not have him listed on it. Yeah, there he is, 2015 Colorado. Very nice. No, not Sonny Gray. It's Jonathan Gray. He now goes by John, I think, or vice versa. I don't know. He started out as one and then became the other. Can't even remember. Johnny Gray. She's been on a cold streak here lately. That's the first nice one, I think. I don't know what was the last thing that I had for her that was big like that. I know she got the Rizzo Super. I think she did well in the 2013 Supreme. But it's been a tough streak, I know, for her lately. Yeah, that was the 2013. Yeah, Natalie and Roger seem to get all the supers. Roger's hit two or three of them with me. That's Natalie's second. I'm trying to think how many I've had. And then Don hit one. Now, I've had a ton of other one-of-ones, but as far as the superfractors go. I've only had a handful. Yeah, I was chasing the Freddie Freeman super from this. Not the autograph. I don't think he had an autograph, but just the base superfractor from this product. One of the guys in our group actually had it. And he had it listed on eBay, so I was watching it, and I was gonna grab it. But it was an auction that ended Sunday night right in the middle of our Crown Royal break. So I had a bid on it for, I don't remember how much it was, but I ended up getting sniped at the very end while we were breaking. I was like, yeah, oh well. this will be box number 5 here in just a minute, so I can get all these out of here. Yeah, eBay auctions never line up with convenient times for me. Of course, windows of convenient times for me are very small, so. Robbie Cano, Aqua. Blue Masters of the Game, Ricky Henderson for the Oakland A's. Masters of the Game, Ricky Henderson. Number to 149. I do like the look of those. Masters of the Game, Cal Ripken, Jason Hayward for the Cubbies, Paul Goldschmidt for the Diamondbacks, next hit, good luck, oh, there we go, there's a nice one, don't know who it is, but 3 of 5, 3 of 5, and we are dealing with Miguel Angel Jean Sano for the Twinks. Oh, that's nice. I like the look of that. Green rated rookie autograph for the Twins. Look at you, Rob C. I don't want to hear you complain anymore. Miguel Sano. Oh, and Rob C, I lied to you, by the way. Your Genter has not gone out yet. I had it set aside and forgot about it because you had the non-baseball spot, so I set it aside. I was going to put it in something else instead of a mailer and just completely forgot about it. San Diego Padres, Travis Jankowski. I'm going to get it out tomorrow, though. Travis Jankowski to the Padres, to Charlie H. Technically, I didn't lie, because you just said, has Genter shipped yet? And I said, yes. And that was true, because some of it has. Just yours had not. Everybody else's did. The rest of them went out on Monday-ish and Tuesday-ish. Miguel Sano, Travis Jankowski from that box. Blue Masters of the Game. Ricky Henderson. Paul Goldschmidt for the D-backs. And Roddy Cano. One box left. Who wants to play a game? Who wants to play a game? Special picture for this. All right. Drop a team name, please. Any team, doesn't have to be yours. Open all these, stack them just like I always do. Ewing says the Cubs. Let's see, do I have anybody on over on YouTube watching this? That's chatting? Nope, doesn't look like it. If you're on YouTube, I do have the chat pulled up, so you can drop a team name over there if you're watching on YouTube. We got Dodgers, Cubs, and Red Sox so far, so if you're on YouTube, don't drop those. Chatting on YouTube, so if you are sending me messages, I'm not getting them, so send them to me on Facebook before I get the last pack opened. If I hear a ding, then I'll go check it out. Once I get them all opened, I will sort through them just as I always do. Top to bottom. If your team is represented on the second autograph, there should be two per box. So if you are on the second autograph, I have a TriStar Autographs 8x10 photograph. It will open right here for you coming your way. No, 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 no. No scratching, no changing. What you drop is what you have. Somebody commenting on my post. Colts fan, can you run over to the Facebook and see what Rob just commented while I finish opening these? I think he's trying to post his pick. Maybe. I don't know. He said O's. Okay, thank you. We got four packs left to get your picks in if anybody else is watching. I like my extra little special effect there. Thought it could be funny for, you know, anybody that's just randomly watching for YouTube breaks. I need to get the audio of the laugh, or, you know, him saying, let's play a game. Go along with it. And not even give any warning, just right in the middle of the break, just pop it up. Alright, here we go. We have Orioles, we have Red Sox, we have Cubs, and we have Dodgers. If anybody has a selection that matches, if they short us an auto, then we'll go with the first one. How about that? But if there are two, we'll go with the second one. Yeah. TriStar Autograph History of Baseball. 8x10. I'm going to scare the kids. Anthony Rizzo, Black, D. Gordon. 18 out of 25. For the Cincinnati Reds, Kyle Waldrop. That was our first one. Anthony Rizzo for the Cubs. That's an aqua. Here it is. the second autograph of the box. I'm going to set it right there. We'll show it at the very end. Oh, sorry. Aqua, Albert Pujols. Prince Fielder, Back to the Future. Jose Peraza, Rated Rookie, and good luck, everyone. History of Baseball, 8x10 on the line for somebody here. We have Orioles, Red Sox, Cubs, and Dodgers in the chute. Oh, look at there. For the LA Dodgers, 13 of 50. Red, Corey Seager. That goes to, well, the, yeah. The Corey Seager goes to Easy Cheese. And Easy Cheese wins a History of Baseball 8x10 autograph. Very nice. Congratulations, sir. So we get to open one more thing. These are the perks, guys, of watching live. Whether you're on YouTube or on Breakers. Obviously, we prefer Breakers because the chat on YouTube does not work. But, it just makes the whole experience more entertaining. All right, I'm going to do a quick recap of the autographs, and then we'll open your 8x10 photo. San Bueno. That half case was very nice. Anthony Rizzo Aqua. We had a D. Gordon to 25. Quit complaining about the filler now. Good. I'm glad everybody's happy. Well, sort of. Can't please everybody, but if I can please half of you, that's... Jonathan Gray, Superfractor, 101 for the Rockies. Kyle Waldrop for the Reds. Corey Seager, Red to 50 for the Dodgers. Travis Jankowski for the Padres. Miguel Sano to 5 for the Twins. George Lopez for the Brewers. Brian Ellington for the Marlins. Brian Johnson for the Red Sox. Socrates Burrito to 125. Vlad Guerrero Jr. for the Blue Jays. Jose Peraza for the Reds. Nomar Mazara, that's just a gold. It was numbered 10. So I threw it in a top loader. Didi Gregorius for the Yankees to 25. Trace Thompson for the Dodgers. And Fred Lynn for the Red Sox. All right. Easy Cheese gets a TriStar History of Baseball autographed 8x10. Here we go. Good luck to you, sir. These have been pretty nice so far. We've had Barry Zito. We had Bob Feller. We had the Doc Gooden, and then we had some guy that I didn't even know. So, let's see if I can move this out of the way so we can see it. These cards are in my way here. I'm trying to slide them without dumping them. All right, there we go. Here we go. Good luck, sir. Good luck. Oh, old photos are always good. Nope, not necessarily an old photo. Never mind. Never mind. Elkins. James Loney. Okay. Serial number 328 of 400. James Loney. LA Dodgers rising star, named 2002 Player of the Year by Houston 5A Baseball, was the Houston Chronicle Texas High School Writers Association Gatorade Player of the Year. 2002, 19th overall Major League pick for the Dodgers, and 2006, Dodgers Minor League Player of the Year. James Loney. The high school picture, too. All right. Well, congratulations, Easy Cheese. Thank you all very much. I hope to see you again tomorrow night with Certified Football. Fitting, went to the Dodgers, yep. Thank you. I'll get those out to you. I'm probably going to ship everything on Saturday morning at this point. I've got a lot going on the rest of this week, so all of this will probably go out with Certified, anything else we do on Saturday morning. So just a heads up. Yeah, I'll run over to the Facebook page and do the Hitless Random real quick. I'm signing off of here, so thank y'all very much. Have a good evening.